Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to solve this 2x2, one turn per hour. Something you might have noticed is today is April Fool's Day. So to celebrate it, I'm going to solve this 2x2, one turn per hour. Probably not something that'll be too hard, but it'll probably take all day, maybe all night. So let's get the 2x2 scrambled and then start solving it one turn per hour. Okay, I just got this 2x2 scrambled. Here's the scramble up here. And if I can find something I want to do for my first move, I don't really know. But since I see these two white pieces, I'm probably just gonna rotate it this way, maybe? There we go. And now, find something to do for my first move. Don't really know what it's gonna be yet. I just now waited the really, really long 3 minutes to do this turn. So, for 0900 hours, my watch is beeping, so it must be 0900 hours. I'm going to do, U-prime, 1000 hours. I decided to move outside because it's a pretty day out here. R. No, what's that 4x4 doing? $1,100! You prime! And it being chased by a 4x4 wasn't bad enough!
There has to be a thunderstorm!
Alright, it's 1200 hours, I found a good tree to weigh out the storm, and I have one question. Are you our prime? Wait, I wasn't asking you! I just spent 2 hours waiting out a storm, and now there's another one coming! Great! Ah! B prime, gotta go! I almost got hit in the head. Oops. Oh no. Ah, my hand hurts. I rotated the cube. Oh no! Run from the storm and that 4x4!
Also, look what happened to my hand after I fell. That's gonna hurt.
Alright, here's the way home. Wait a second. I can't go home. That 4x4 will know where I live. Okay, I found a place to hide from the 4x4, and I just have something to say. You are U prime. Wait, I wasn't talking to you, I was talking to my viewers! L. Why does it have to be raining? Well,
looks like a 4x4 went right past me and didn't even see me. So I'm just gonna wait here until my next turn, which will be at 2000 hours.
Alright, it's 2000 hours. I'm right next to the tree. I'm gonna do a U. 2100 hours. R prime. And I'm gonna rotate the cube back this way. I know I did two cube rotations, and that's because one of them was an accidental rotation from a 7x7 hitting me in the head, knocking me over, scraping my hand. So that's why I rotated back. So let's do an R prime. Looks like I found the road, but this is not where I live. For 2300 hours, let's do an F. For 0100 hours, let's do an R prime. For 0100 hours, let's do a B2. For 0200 hours, I'm gonna do an R. For 0300 hours, I'm gonna do an F prime. 0400 hours, I'm gonna do an R prime, and I finally found a road that will take me back home. Finally! 0500 hours, B2.
Okay, I'm back. 5:59. Time to do my last turn. Here we go. And for my last turn, after 22 hours of running from a 4x4, I'm going to do an R2. And I finally finished the 2x2. Do not get eaten by that 4x4. Man, if I didn't go outside and just do that one turn, that 4x4 wouldn't have been chasing me around all over wherever I was. But at least I got the 2x2 solved. Man, that was harder than the 5x5 and 6x6. And it's all because of that one 4x4. Look out for that 4x4.
Okay, I have some advice. If you solve a cube one turn per hour, do not start on April Fool's Day. That is a very bad idea. I started solving a 2x2 one turn per hour thinking it'd just be a little challenge. But then I ended up getting chased by a 4x4, stuck in a lightning storm, scraping my hand, losing my way home, and walking all through the night to find my way back while solving this 2x2 one turn per hour. Now, it is the 2nd of April, everything's good, it's not April Fool's Day anymore. I'm back home, safe and sound, finished this 2x2 at 0600 hours, right when I usually wake up. And now, I'm just gonna say thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. I'm so glad I don't have to see that 4x4 again.